So Johann Galtung, you have traveled the world preaching peace. What is positive peace?
Positive peace has, I think, two basic components. One is equity, or to spell it out, cooperation for mutual and equal benefit. Please underline the two words, and equal. You see, the West has nothing against cooperation for mutual benefit. It's called capitalism. But it's not exactly equal. And the tragedy of the West is it always wants an edge extra, that little 120% extra, you know, or 2,400 or what it is. And the second component is harmony. It's attitudinal. It's inside you. And it means that you suffer the suffering of others. You suffer when millions die of hunger and people kill each other. And you enjoy the joy of others. So if we go by equity and harmony, it's not a bad formula for a good marriage. Not a bad formula. But then comes the negative part. There are two things threatening all of this: trauma and conflict, unresolved conflict. The trauma, that's the violence of the past. And the way to handle that one is reconciliation, the book that Diane mentioned.